fall through the plane. So if I change my shoulder plane here and tilt this way, I'm going to create a downward angle of attack. And if I strike this one cleanly, I should have a vol flight that mimics the flight of an F-14 fighter plane to come in contact with a carrier. Thank you.